there's a big smile under that mask. The first time winning for you in Val Thorens, how do you feel?
I feel great. It's a crazy day. It was tough. But the win today. After 2 days in Arosa, was I didn't pass one run, and yeah, today the win. It's a big course, a lot of speed, a lot of ice, big jumps. Yeah, good fight, and yeah, it's an awesome feeling.